fuck up your fucking alarm!
Where the fuck am I?
Hey, this shit's healthy.
Hang on, when's the last time I pulled this shit in?
Oh god! Oh fuck!
Alright. Who the fuck is this guy? It's damp as fuck down here. Hello? He was supposed to be like towards the entrance. How close is towards the entrance is probably a good question. Is anyone here? This was a waste of fucking... It's the man! It's the myth! It's the legend! This bit was really unfunny. I'm gonna leave.
No. No, that's the wrong...
Oh, fuck, it's... Fuck, it's 10:50! I'm gonna be fucking late!
So this is Egypt. It's not what I expected. I was like camels and some pyramids. Looks familiar though. Huh.
Shit. Gonna be fucking like ah, fuck! Oh fuck, this is a company vehicle! Shit! Fuck.
God damn it!
Fuck! Fuck are you two looking at? Ah, fuck, I'm gonna be late!
Ah, Yorktown. Truly a defining moment in American history. You know, it's like the moment of victory or whatever the fuck, I don't know. It's nice to look at, I guess. Why is there a billboard here? How do I keep fucking this up? Girl computer, it's a simple time jump. Shut the fuck up.
Yourself.
Hello? Password wrong. I need to get the fucking password reset.
Travel date July 6, 8:35 PM.
Ed, we need to go on last time adventure. One last big time adventure that completely annihilates all the rebels.
Last time you said that was gonna be the last time.
Well, that was saving the that wasn't work. That
listen,
was that
when
wasn't,
I get
that
into
wasn't fun. That was work.
Yours,
that was
only
work,
God
Ed.
Knows how long
that
I'll
was
be
that
on
was
this
work. I said like I want like big like fun funny time adventure. That was work. We had to go save the universe. That was not a good time. It was fucking
miserable.
You know
how fucking stressed I am. This job of
it's
mine.
It's a time machine, Ed. It doesn't fucking matter. You'll be back and gone without anyone noticing. For something.
You're so is it worth it?
There's 20 bucks in the glove box.
Fuck it, I'm in.
Alright.
At least you'll get me away from that fucking receptionist.
Setting destination time.
Yeah, you'll be back before anyone notices, that's the saying.
Be back before you know it, huh?
Yeah, no one's gonna know.
No one
one's gonna know. We've been here for three fucking weeks.
I mean, he haven't asked you on home yet.
I'm sorry, but we've been in this fucking war zone for half of that damn time.
Hey, this helps with the leadership skills. You know, I heard you've been running a tech company. It could be useful.
Leadership skills? I just mustn't put in the fucking deal that costed me 80% of the damn company.
Well, use this to not do that, I guess. Fuck!
Use this? What am I gonna do? Start a fucking war against the... Who the fuck are we even fighting against?
Russia? I don't fucking know. It could be another civil war.
You didn't even bother fucking checking before we got here.
Look, I saw all the guns. I'm like, this seems interesting. This will be a cool pit stop. And then we've been stuck here for a while, okay? Shit happens, Ed. Get used to it.
Brilliant. Just fucking brilliant.
I wake up, every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Bonkers.
I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. And every baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Bonkers.
Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. And I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Yeah, man, in the floor now.
Back then.
I wake up, every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I get mine for free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy
about me. Classical adventure, you know? It was nice.
Yeah, I know.
World?
Yeah, honestly, that wasn't that bad, but it genuinely could have been worse.
World was ending. It was good times, you know? Time and a half, honestly.
Enforcers on.
Oh, fuck. Get in the car. Go. Shit. The
fuck is that?
I thought I lost them when I looped them in the paradox. Shit.
What?
It's a long story, but,
Enforcers are right on our tail.
Long story short, they're time police. They're police of time.
Multiple focus.
They, like, keep the timeline in balance. Oh, shit.
Taking evasive maneuvers.
I don't know, get into a tunnel.
Selecting
or something.
Emergency coordinates.
I got something better than a tunnel. Shit.
Fuck, are we in Mexico?
No, we're not in Mexico. We're still in Los Santos. It's like the Mexican corner. So, yeah, time police. Well, long story short, kinda ditched them in a thing, but ever since the event, ever since everything with the bus driver, they've been, you know, after me, because I've time machine, and time machine fucks up their perfect world order or something. It's a whole thing. But, you know.
Yeah, I can tell.
as you can see, it's not easy to run from those guys, and running from them forever is, you know, pointless. So, I got them stuck in a, you know, goose chase for a while, and it's like, one last classic fun adventure before I'm executed. Yeah.
Ah. Well, that's why you dragged me out in the middle of my crisis.
Exactly. But, I guess this is it, I guess. There's not a clever way out. It's just this is it. This is the hand we've been dealt.
I could tell that chase down there, and those fucking drain sewers, whatever you call them, that is quite hard to get rid of.
Yeah. So this is it. You can take the Deluxo, just head back to the present. Just fucking destroy it when you get there. Just make sure it's gone. Atomize it. I don't fucking care how you do it. Just be careful, because if you do, like, cut the wrong circuit or whatever, you'll fucking atomize something else. The Garl computer will tell you how.
I have a gut feeling that if I cut one thing that is also kind of wrong, with the power that thing's got, it could probably end the world.
I know, that's why I said be careful, dumbass. So, you take the Deluxo, take it back to the present, just dismantle it, and I'll buy you some time.
Time? I've got a time machine now, I don't need time. Time is at my fingers.
That's the problem. They don't want it at your fingers. Get out of here. I'll make sure you get home.
Setting destination time.
Damn, can't dude, keep letting him get away, man. Away.
Yeah. I know, man. It's so bad. Like, why can't he just, like, walk up and turn himself in?
That'd be amazing, I wish that happened right now.
What the fuck?
I'm here to turn myself in.
Man, well, that's just like what we were talking about.
It's crazy. It's like a dream come true. Alright, get in the back, criminal. I have a lot of questions to ask you.
Do I get a lawyer?
Is your mom a lawyer?
No.
That answers your question.
This should be enough. Hang on. Do I really want to do it?
Please just get in the fucking car.
I've been bothering you this entire time, and now you want to reconsider? You only had a couple of days worth of fun. Do I do it though? This isn't gonna feel good in the long run, but. Ah, fuck it!
Guess we're going back for the bastard.
Himself in.
I mean, wait till the boss says about this, man.
Yeah.
The fuck?
What the fuck? Oh, shit!
Shit, what is wrong with your driver?
Fuck!
The fuck is it outside?
Ed?
I'm oh, shit for you, motherfuckers!
Quick, lead
him off! Take cover!
You came back!
Unfortunately.
Yeah, of course. Why not?
I'm slightly surprised. Look, we took out that one enforcer really easily, but that was mainly because he wasn't expecting it. But these guys put up one hell of a fight. And I have a toy gun from 50 years from now, so it's gonna be interesting.
Yeah, well, I have a gun from 200 years from now, so
it's not a competition, come on.
Ice that fool before he calls for backup.
Don't shoot!
This isn't normal.
Yeah, listen. This can only go one way, okay? I take the car, I leave, nothing happened. Nothing happened, okay? Listen, you don't want to mess with me, okay? I've got a boss, his name is Ragnarok. Listen, everyone you know, everyone you love, he will kill, he will exterminate, okay? So please, let's just get this over with. You don't want to deal with this man. He's a big deal, okay?
Alright. Yes. Alright. It's gonna be okay.
It sounds like a whole lot of bullshit.
Ed, wait! Ed, you fucking dumbass! You weren't supposed to shoot him! I simplified things when I said they're time police, but they're like, as their name states, they're enforcers, Ed. They keep the balance of reality. And you just shot... Look, their job... They're set here to fix things. They fix stuff.
They made up a dumbass excuse to just get out of trouble.
Ed, if they can't keep time in the balance, that's when their boss, Ragnarok, comes in and just wipes... He basically just deletes the world. Gone. Universe destroyed. Whoa, atomized.
Cool. Whatever, let's just go. I'm...
The Harbinger is approaching.
Oh, shit.